Love checking with the weatherman, but loathe it when he fails you? Well, that's the sentiment when it comes to weather forecast. But just imagine that there is a new technology that can reduce the forecast error. A group of scientists at China's Institute of Atmospheric Physics is showing us a glimpse of that brilliant future. Using new algorithms and mathematical modeling, Dr. Zhou Kuo and his team are testing this new prediction system at the Winter Olympics 2022 Hebei Chongli competition area. As one of the 13 meteorological support teams for the Winter Olympics, they are providing event planners with detailed forecast of wind, temperature, and snow. Why do we need such refined prediction? Sudden strong winds or a turn of the weather could stop a game in its track, or even worse, cause damage to property and threaten lives. Anticipating the weather with higher accuracy can help event planners organize better and ensure everyone's safety. But because the Chongli competition area is nestled in a mountainous area with varying and complicated topography, analyzing the high-resolution data becomes more complicated. To ensure efficiency and accuracy, other than using algorithms, the team has to rely on super-fast computers. Tang Xiao is the scientist running this complex computer system, turning numbers into solutions. So far, the results of the prediction based on this new model have been very encouraging. The weather forecast has been matching ground observations, and this is now prompting scientists to think about future applications. Hopefully, soon enough, we can all enjoy the benefits of better weather forecast.